People often ask me, they're like, Jim, your dad brand is so strong. How do you do it? Well, I do things myself. I don't pass things off. I don't let anyone or anything do something that I should do myself. You know, I come here and I play tennis. I beat a woman that was 72 years old yesterday. And I'll tell you something, she was good. That's what a dad brand's about.